Dimitrij Ovtcharov, at last success. This, you were telling me, your seventh ITTF World Tour Grand Finals. First men's singles win. I know I've watched you. You've had some really tough draws, though, over the years. But sense of achievement or relief?
A little relief. The guys started to make some fun about me in the practice already. Said, like, some sentence, like, I'm the Wally Green of the ITTF Grand Finals who can never win a match. Yeah, it was kind of funny, but... Well, I mean, everything happens in life, and as you said, I had some tough draws. It was no shame to lose against some guys, which I lost. But I'm in good shape now, and I don't came here to win one match. I have big ambitions, and I'm in good shape and very motivated.
Well, of course, you mentioned your physical condition. The last time I think we spoke was in Lisbon at the European Team Championships. And you were going through agony there, I think, with toothache, and you'd been to the dentist and operations, and everything is okay now.
Yeah, I'm feeling very good. I had a really good summer in China. I was a bit tired after, and then like a small things happening, like the teeth, and I had a little injury on my foot, and it was not going quite as I wished for myself. But yeah, I keep practicing hard, and it needs some time sometimes, but I think I'm on my good way now.
And your opponent today, Yuto Muramatsu, the defender, we've seen him play at the Youth Olympic Games, the World Junior Championships. Now, he is some defender. They tell me all defenders are different. What's different about playing him?
Well, I mean, I'm used to practice a lot against defense in my childhood against Ruven Filos, who is actually also a great chopper. I practice almost every day with him, so I really played well against defense. And I think my strong strokes he was not ready for today. And I mean, he's 18 years old, and he's improving every 6 months, I think. And I think in a few years it will be a lot more tough for me.
Well, certainly he's going to be a fine player, but here today it's successful, Dimitrij Ovtcharov. Lucky seven? It may be. Your seventh time in the Grand Finals and you managed to win.
Yes, I mean, I lost in the Europe Top 12 six times in quarterfinal, World Cup five times in quarterfinal. After time, I start to win the tournament suddenly, and well, who knows what will happen here.
Well, who knows, and a great start, and congratulations to Dimitrij Ovtcharov, and may we say good to see you fully fit.